up at 8 o'clock this morning.
Yeah.
Probably actually up at about 5, but tried to lay there for 3 hours before I got out of bed.
Did you sleep last night?
No, barely. Barely. It's time to go pick up the little man. Pick up the puppy. Bring him back to the house. Get everything set up. We got about 40 people coming over. And then the big surprise.
Are you excited though?
Very. Yeah, it's about time. It's like Christmas morning. Yeah. So her friends got her right now. They're doing whatever girl things they're doing for the whole day. And she thinks we're just having a barbecue with family tonight. And I was doing a bunch of yard work last night and she was helping me, so we've been kind of trying to develop our backyard a bit. So when she comes home, she's gonna think that she's just coming home to a barbecue. When they come in the backyard, I'm just gonna blindfold her real quick and say, hey, I did something to the yard, I wanna show you. And then I'll take her into the dog kennel. Everybody will be in the backyard. She won't know until she takes off the blindfold. And then she'll take off the blindfold and it's just, it's gonna be crazy. Fuck, no. She can't say no, right?
Her day starts with a coffee.
Close your eyes, okay? Give her hands.
Forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything.
What is happening?
Okay, you have to duck really low.
Duck?
Keep going. Duck, duck, duck. It kind of scares me the way that she drives. Read it out loud.
Hi, Mackenzie. My name is Zeke. Yes, Zeke. I'm an 8-week-old purebred puppy, and I'm hoping I can live with you. I have a set of rules that need to be followed when I live here. First off, I have to go to school starting this Monday. This is mandatory because right now, I like to pull on my leash and pee on people's feet. However, I can learn how to be the best pup in the world. Secondly, I need lots of attention, like more than 4 cats kind of attention. I enjoy long walks by the canal and watching the Cowboys stamp and playing with me. So Mackenzie, will you be my new mom? Because that's a big giant yes turn around now.
Babe. Come here. Will you marry me? Come here.
Beautiful. Crazy. She can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out. Till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. How I'm such a fool. Yeah, I'm such a fool. Crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, she's crazy.